Hey everybody, Bob Marson coming to you from Eastlake on the east side of Birmingham, Alabama for another episode of A Song for Sunday. Well, this week I picked a song that actually touches on a number of the themes we've discussed on the series. First of all, obviously it's an influential artist and song for me. I don't know that anybody's sung a song after about 1980 without being influenced by this artist, whether they realized it or not. He's one of the few examples also. I don't know if we've talked about this on the channel yet, but he's a person that's a phenomenal writer, singer, and songwriter. And you just don't get that often, because if you're really good at one or two of those, that's usually enough. And it's rare that someone is both talented and driven enough to get to that level of ability in all three of those categories. He's also a songwriter that's had a lot of songs made famous by other artists, but he's famous too. Kind of like we talked about Springsteen writing Fire that the Staple Singers did, and Blinded by the Light. And nobody knows that Springsteen wrote that, but he did. So that's a phenomenon that happens with this artist as well, and actually this song is an example of that. And lastly, it's a song that includes details that create vulnerability and authenticity and open the door for, you know, conveying some pretty deep truth. It's kind of like the song, the Tom T Song Hall that we talked about, That's How I Got to Memphis, where there are details in there that you just wouldn't include if you hadn't actually had the experience yourself. So whether or not you had the experience, you're able to connect with people who have, and you know, and give them something they can relate to. So there are a lot of famous versions of this song out there, so y'all be easy on me. You know, I'm just going to do my best like I always do, and I hope y'all enjoy it. This is Nothing Compares to You by Prince. It's been 7 hours and 13 days since you took your love away. I go out every night and sleep all day since you took your love away. Since you've been gone, I can do whatever I want. I can see whomever I choose. I could eat my dinner in a fancy restaurant. But nothing, I said nothing, can take away these blues. 'Cause nothing compares to you. It's been so lonely without you here. I'm like a bird without a song. Nothing can stop these lonely tears from falling. Tell me, baby, where did I go wrong? I could put my arms around every girl I see, but they'd only remind me of you. I went to the doctor, guess what it told me, guess what it told me. He said, boy, you better try and have fun, no matter what you do. But he's a fool, 'cause nothing compares to you. All died when you went away. I know that living with me, baby, is sometimes hard, but I'm willing give it one more try. Let's give it one more try. Baby, you know why. Nothing compares. Nothing compares to you. Oh, baby. Nothing compares to you. Well, let me know what you think of my version. I mean, it's pretty much straight up kind of the Prince version, you know. But anyway, I really love that song. Let me know what you think of it. If you're there on the YouTube channel, I'd love for you to subscribe to the channel. We're over 100 subscribers, which is exciting. You know, hopefully got a long way to go because the number is going to keep getting bigger. And we appreciate that. Everybody that wants to check out what we got going, we're super grateful. So like the Facebook page, follow the Instagram account. Like this video, wherever it is you're seeing it, share it around. I appreciate everybody that shares it with their community. And, you know, go check out bobmarson.com. Got some cool shows coming up. Of note, February 14th is coming Tuesday, Valentine's Day. Natalie Valentine and I will be playing a Birmingham AIDS Outreach benefit there at Parkside on 5th. So go ahead and check that out. We start at 6 p.m. I believe that's what time the dinner starts too. Looks like a fantastic menu and obviously raising money for a great cause. So go ahead and check that out. coming up next month in March, I've got a whole lot of gigs, but one really unique one. I'm playing with Rough Grass, which is a five-piece bluegrass band, traditional bluegrass band. We're playing at Iron City Grill. That's March 11th, Saturday, 8 p.m. to 11 p.m. Then go ahead and check out the website because you know we'll be hitting the road really soon with the full band. Going to all over the Southeast, basically, starting in March and then in April and May. And again, in June, we'll be kind of starting back over. So anyway, I really appreciate everything that everybody does, getting to see people at my shows, comments that you make here, likes. You have no idea how much it means to me to know that people are out there and are interested in participating in this and look forward to what I've got to offer you. So I really do appreciate it. And guess that's all there is to say. Y'all take care of yourselves and take care of the people around you. And I'll see you next week. Bye.